Rounds 3 and 4 of the touring car season bring us to Silverstone, which is seen as one of the most popular circuits by spectators and competitors alike. And the drivers will be wrestling against the conditions today with the rain pouring down. Anything could happen here today with the new rules adding tension and drama to the day's qualifying sessions. Let's take a look at the starting grid for the next race. And once again, the new Volvo driver sees off the opposition to take pole. Well, the sprint race is about to get underway. Let's hope everyone gets off to a clean start. take a look then at the final positions. So the newcomer emerges victorious again, beating off the opposition to the checkered flag.